So the first concept we will learn in fault tolerance is dependability. Dependability is a quality of delivered service, meaning a characteristic of delivered service that justifies relying on the system to provide that service. So pretty much a dependable system is one that provides the service in a way that makes us expect it to provide it correctly and in a dependable way. Now, the service actually has two definitions. One is the specified service, which is what the behavior of the system should look like. And then we have delivered service, which is actual behavior. This is the behavior we actually got out of the system. So we could say that dependability is really about, can we expect the delivered service to match the specified service? Can we get what we are supposed to be getting from the system? Now, of course, the system has some components, which we call modules. So these are not components like transistors and so on. These are the kind of large-ish components of the system. So for example, a computer system will have a processor and a memory and so on. Each of these has components of its own and so on. And for each of these modules, we can specify some behavior that it should be ideally getting. So each module has some sort of ideal behavior that we will want to expect from it. But of course, real modules will maybe not always exhibit this ideal behavior. So when we talk about things that make the system not be dependable, we're really talking about modules deviating from specified behavior and that causing the system to deviate so that the delivered service no longer matches the specified service.